So we're here in my Minecraft world, and I'm going to show you how to find the contour interval of a mountain using contour lines. And I thought, what a better way to do it than with a Minecraft mountain that I made out of blocks. So you can see right here, I've got a mountain. And the cool thing about using the blocks in Minecraft is they are, you know, cubes. So you can see clearly the levels of each of each level of the mountain. So as I go up, I have 1, 2, 3, 4 levels. All right. Now I'm going to say that the top of this mountain is 40 meters. So I want to know what the interval is. All right. Now we could do a guess and check method, and that's what I recommend once you're comfortable with this process. But I'm going to show you the mathematical way to go through this at this point. So what I do is I take the highest elevation, which is 40, and the lowest elevation, which is 0, and I minus them to find the difference. And then I count the number of spaces in between. That's the number of levels. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4 levels. All right. And we do 40 divided by 4, and we come up with 10. And now we just, to finalize it, we just do a little guessing, you know, a little check. And we can see then that it's 0, 10, 20, 30, 40. And it all checks out. And this is how we use math to find the contour interval using a topographic map.